Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot 4. It's about time. And the last episode was kind of hectic and stuff, and I thought I was going to end it early, and then I decided to end it, you know, in level. Anyway, we're at one of the best levels I've seen in this game. It's absolutely incredible. It reminds me of Mario Odyssey. Without further ado, let's just get on it. We're here right after where we left off. Like, what is this, dude? Absolutely, I just did something dumb. This is incredible. This is great! This is... I cannot... Oh. I cannot stress to you enough how much I love this. Absolutely incredible. We're playing with a retro Crash too. Oh wait, I just noticed something. When you put on the thing, it changes your cost no matter what. Oh, come on. That was dumb. Should've just kept on going. Oh man, the music, the everything, dude, it's great. This is so good. Oh, I missed the jump. No! Damn it. Okay, then I didn't. It's a learning process. I think I'm just gonna go back to regular Crash. I'm gonna love to continue with retro, but it doesn't change anything. Why bother? It's my friend, the Cannon Man. This right here is very Mario Odyssey. Bum 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 ba dum bum bum. Dude, I think I'm gonna love this entire map. It still hurt me. Oh God. That's a death trap. I'm playing the tuba. Oh shit. Made a mistake, buddy. Send me away. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Get that checkpoint. Make sure you get that checkpoint. Oh my god. Oh! Oh, I should have not done that. What am I doing? That was dumb. That was not intelligent. And if I didn't have those...
Oh, god.
Just ran into it two times over. Look at them following me! Oh, that's so cool! Send me away! Look at them following me though, that's so cool, dude. Oh, I got it. Offbeat. That was awesome. Literally amazing. Alright, let's go back to the normal Crash. And we just appreciate the amount of work they put into making the new Crash. We'd love to respect the classic, but hey. Home cooking. Let's do it. That was awesome. I loved that. Alright.
Oh, crikey, I'm starved! Wait, is that... Roadkill pie?
Roadkill pie?
Smoking centipede gumbo! Braised fat tacos with guacamole!
Tacos?
Well now, what have we got here?
Tired of that vile swill Papa Batfield cooks up in his filthy outhouse? Come on down to Dingo's Diner!
Food served at Dingo's Diner may not meet the legal definition of food. Consume at your own risk. Side effects of dining at Dingo's Diner may include fatigue, increased body odor, risk-seeking behavior, thinking too much about your uncle, increased hunger, alienation from friends and family, skin irritation, ennui, leaky orifices, oozing orifices, flowing orifices...
Oi, you fucking scared in my diner!
Remembering that girl from high school, what's she up to? Do you think she's happy? And profuse quality of
remember that one girlfriend from my... Yo, it's me! I'm Dingo Dial! Yo! This is sick! This is interesting.
Jump on a TNT crate. What am I, a bandicoot?
Oh, yeah. Wow. That was impressive. I see how he plays, though. That's cool. Oh, man. I fell. Wow, this is really cool.
Ah, bastards! They'll get every last one of yous.
Oh,
Okay. Yeah, no, that wasn't gonna work, was it? I land on the actual. Oh, I can't. I see. Gotcha. This is really cool. I dig Dingo Dial.
Dingo Dial. I made all them tablecloths myself.
Oh, dude, this is so cool. I really dig it. I know I keep on saying it, but it really is. But how is it against Nitro? Oh, nothing to be. Oh my. Dude, Nitro makes things suck. Oh, I really like the way it does.
Nice.
No. I'm getting Kano vibes. I suspect that he's Australian. Oh, they're messing with perspective. Shit. They're messing with perspective. Damn. Thought I could really get through that. deployed. We don't even have to go that way. Yeah. Get out of here, kid. Damn it. And we had a good thing going too. Why did I hit him? Why did I do that? I know the TNT shot kills me. What is this? That was almost dead. Are you kidding? Come on. Let's be real. Damn it. Come on, Dingo Dial. Let's get this ready. Really? It's when I deviate from the obvious. I'm like, oh, I'm gonna see if I can just do this real quick. No, you can't. You don't get to. Idiot. Wow, that's great. That worked out great. First of all, get the fuck out of here. Oh, hey, you took that, clear that? Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Yep, give me my Wampa. Give me my Wampa. Give me my Womp Womp. Okay. We're here. Good thing I got that checkpoint. Oh man.
How do you like them Wumpas?
Well, it worked. Did he just eat a duck or a rubber duck? I don't know. But that worked. Damn. I see. Yeah, I get it. I get it. Cool, cool. Run into Bayou. Oh my god. Puns! Alright. Well, I'm gonna have to end the video, guys. But, man, that freaking, like, Mardi Gras, Mario Odyssey type level, that was amazing. Dingo's was pretty fun, too. I'm just, excited to see where we go from this. But if you like my videos, leave a like, comment, subscribe, check out my other videos, and I'll leave you.
For what we say, treat your heroes like a king. Give a damn for what we tell, acting stupid, feeling well.